Hi, everybody.
I just thought I would make a mold, or try to make a mold, which is sitting right here. I'm getting ready to pour it up. Let's check these guys. Let's warm these guys up just a little bit. They're almost ready to pour. So we'll just warm these guys up. I already warmed them up one time. I hope you guys can hear me and see me okay. This is copper, and we're going to make a mold. I made a mold out of a old belt buckle on the last ship that I was stationed on, which was the USS John Hancock. The USS John Hancock was a phenomenal ship. And I happened to meet it in the Persian Gulf. They flew me over to the Middle East area. I lived in Rota, Spain. I lived in Bahrain. I lived in a couple different places for a few weeks before they could get me out to the ship. And then finally they flew me out to the ship with a helicopter. And there I was, the USS John Hancock, middle of the Persian Gulf. What an experience. But it was a lot of fun. Okay, let's get ready to pour this stuff up. These guys have warmed up plenty. I know some of you might not have seen, some of you use torches. But you know what, for these little guys, they sit right on that cover really nicely. They warm up nicely. And that's really all you need to do. You're just removing the moisture. Okay, let's see what happens. Sometimes you can never tell when you're doing this how things are going to come out. Look at that baby. Fill these guys up, make some more Chief Stacker copper bars. Almost got enough for that one. That one's going to be a thin one. Awesome. You know what I like to? See that little bit right there? I like to put it back. You always want to put this back in here for cooling. And a word of advice. Ooh, dummy, well, I did that last time. I got a cloth on there and forget it, it's super hot. Burn it. I like to chip that guy off just a little bit. And what I do is pull it out of there. Because that's a piece I can melt later on. And it also kind of cleans things up. Okay, we should be good there. Make sure we put that on the brick. All right. Well, we know these guys came out pretty good. Copper bars, some of the little ones. See how hot that is, buddy? That will burn you. Okay, let's see what happened here. First, let's put this stuff down in the bucket. Get it out of our way. Not a cool sound. All right. did you come out or did you not? No, not too good. Not too good. But, you know, always with your first pour, you absolutely don't know how things are going to come out. The detail side. Can you see the detail side? Didn't really come out too hot. Well, so you know what that means. That means it's just back to the drawing board. I'll let that sit there and cool. Let the rest of that sit there and cool. It's time to go eat some lunch. Let's see how that. All right, what'd I do wrong? Whew. That looks terrible. But it's my very first one. So I think we're going to have to work on that mold. But the little rounds came out okay. Yeah, I'm starting to send these out. I have to go get some more anchors so I can put some anchors on these. And some of these are ones that are going to go out to everybody. So you're actually witness me pour your bar. And this one is going to be 005, 006, 007. So whoever gets 005, 006, which is thinner, it's a little smaller bar, or 007, I tell you what, no, let's leave it like that, 006, 007. So whoever gets those actually witnessed it right here, firsthand, on the Chief Stacker channel. Okay, I'm going to go eat some lunch and take a look at what I did wrong here, possibly. Everyone have a great day. Be safe. Take care of each other. Bye-bye for now.